My name is Liberty Rush. I'm an assistant manager at Poe's Tavern in Wrightsville Beach. People can find Poe's Tavern off the beaten path. We're right next to the post office, just past Reddick's on the right. Poe's Tavern was actually founded in Sullivan's Island, which is, everybody knows, is where Edgar Allen Poe spent a lot of his writing time. That being said, we decided to branch out to a couple of other coastal cities. Their tourism is pretty much the focus. All of our restaurants feature Edgar Allan Poe art, and if you go into our bathrooms, you'll be told stories as well. We are known for our burgers, but we have a great selection of tacos as well. We have everything from tuna that can be cooked to order, all the way to special markets that are swordfish and drum, anything you can think of. We feature a lot of our tacos. So we are known for our burgers, but the tacos are great.